He was not looking a bad person. He was a very good guy, I could say. But he has his friends, I don't know what. I don't know nothing about him because he left us. He there with us and we'd have no problem with him.
So what really happened?
Well, they went to a boat ride yesterday. And yesterday was his birthday also. And my lady's birthday. So when we are making preparation, because we had a little session to go to also by the beach with securities, you understand? And CSI was supposed to go there, but it's simple to enjoy both and every kind of thing. So to while we are about making preparation for to leave her, she got a phone call telling her son that she said that's not true. So once I step outside, I heard that lady up there next door screaming. So when I came outside, I get cold, the same time I step on the step, they tell me. I said, what happened to me? If I don't hear Garfil, I say, Garfil died? So he was in a shock there.
So what, around what time that happened?
About after three, we got the phone call, a little bit after three, just about after three.
So what beach they went to? Where
was it? They were on a boat right there, Soufre.
At Soufre?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I got a phone call from two nurses, called me and tell me. They saw something, and when they went there, they told them my son today just called me to tell me. So I tell her, well, okay, thanks for the call and everything. I was there. I tell her, okay, tell me. Well, they're not sure if he's dead, because they had to get pulse. They're not getting no pulse. When they take him to the hospital, they didn't know. But when I called Rambali this morning, I heard he's dead.
There was a tragic death there. All of a sudden, you see, like, Boxer was a friend. Every morning when Nan wake up, he'll always give us a little shout. You know, like this morning that we wake up and. He can't even shout there, you see, like a real touching and thing, and condolence to the family, you see, and all those who seen that, you see.
What do you miss the most about him?
Steve Miser. Yeah, well, always you would want to pass and give him a little box, and I'd always get bad on him too. Don't knock me either, because he was a boxer and he used to knock hard. Now when he knock you, he feeling he knock you soft, but in really knock you hard, so I'd always roll on him back. I said, don't knock me, you see. So I said, that is one man I can't tell that again, because he had there with us again. Yeah.